Like, comment, subscribe, click that bell, and don't play with me, period.
Alright, y'all, I'm back. Let me stop playing. Okay, so, here's my fries. How I feel about starting YouTube, like, I just want to do it. I always wanted to do a YouTube channel.
Damn, that girl big as fuck.
So, eat and talk. I love eating and talking. I don't care. As long as I get some food, I'm okay. Even talking, I like acting goofy now. At first, I used to cry because I just didn't like it. I didn't really like being around people to feel that, but now I like people. At first, I didn't. But I like people. They're very cool. Very. Usual people, stuff like that. These fries are so good. The bomb, for real. I ain't like people watching me eat either. Remember that. But YouTube is a big part of me. I love YouTube. I watch YouTube all day. I got on the red. Represent YouTube. Red food. YouTube. I love YouTube. And the white. I got white nails. Stop playing. Get at me, YouTube. Get at me, Wendy's. Stop playing. Yeah. These fries are so good. And yeah, I love YouTube. I can't wait till I like become a bigger YouTuber. I can't wait to start doing it because I am supposed to be meeting up with a few people. I'm not gonna say no names, but yes, I'm supposed to meet up with a few people to do some collabs for YouTube videos. Banger.
But YouTube blind.
When y'all see them, don't be surprised. I would love to see the name, but I can't. That's a surprise. And it would be a Miami edition. So it's like, I won't be saying Miami YouTubers, but keep it open. Keep your eyes open. You'll be very surprised who I link up with. I don't know why the barbecue sauce tastes like that. But I'm still eating. I'm meeting up with some people. I'm going to do YouTube and stuff like that. Yes, I love YouTube. I can't wait till I become big on YouTube. Stuff like that.
Do not make that face. If you know how ugly you is with them eyes, you won't make that face, baby. Don't do it to yourself. Please don't.
YouTube, Instagram. Like, I should work for them. But yeah. Later down the line, I'm gonna do a YouTube video about the way I work and stuff like that. But the thing is, I don't know if I can record in there, but yeah. I might not be able to, but I'll try to, guys. I'll try to. Other than that, my day has been going good. Stuff like that. I've been chatting with a few YouTubers. I'm gonna say it again so you guys can understand and know what I'm working on. But yeah, I've been talking to a few YouTubers, and yeah, I'm so serious about this. Well, I keep talking about it. Person keep talking about something, that means that they're serious. Take this for no joke. If a person keep talking about something, they're serious and they mean it. Lesson learned. Enough from experience. I'm that type of person. I keep talking about something, that means I'm gonna do it. You know, you just talk about something, and you just do it that one time. Yeah. But yes, other than that, I love to start getting paid from YouTube. Y'all need to watch me more. Turn on post notifications, like, comment, and subscribe, please. Make sure you click that bell, please. Click the motherfucking bell. Ding, ding. Click the bell. Thank you for the people that support me. That's not much people support me. Even some of the people that say they support me don't. Yeah, I know. They really don't support me, but thank you for supporting me a little bit, a lot. Grande, pequeño, I don't really care. Just support me. I don't care. Support is support, even if it's halfway or it's the whole support. Support is support. Just watch the video to the end, to the very, 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 very end. So the shit say autoplay and then be spinning. Yes, you did a good job. But yes, yeah, my Wendy's. I'll be doing another video very soon. I'm just doing this so I can have some content. Burger time. And the thing is, I eat tomatoes, but I don't want tomatoes on my burger today. Like, I'm not feeling the tomato today. Even though I have them red, I'm not feeling the tomato today. So, yeah. What y'all looking at? Hello? What are you looking at? God. This is the burger once again. How it used to be in middle school.
Damn, like, what y'all looking at? Like, what's up? Y'all wanna fight? What's good? Dang. Watch this sandwich. I know you fucking lying, Carisha.
Got her ass.
Let me stop. Oh! I know she didn't. Oh! What the fuck? Not again. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, boom, boom. Boom, hey. Oh.
Like, comment, and subscribe, please. Click the bell. watch the video all the way through. Thank you, thank you, thank you for the support. Period. Don't forget to bottom lashes. I'm not editing this video. Everything I do in this video will be left as it is, uncut. 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 But yeah, I'm leaving the video. It's just how it is. I don't care. If you support somebody, you won't judge them. You won't do this and do that and say stuff about them. It was real support and real love. Period. Okay? Yeah, I love YouTube. Watch that shit all day. I love the people on YouTube. I love the fan support. Like, where YouTube subscribers, not YouTube subscribers, but YouTube vloggers. Sorry, I'm trying to think of the shit. I love the support that the fans get them. I would want that same support and stuff like that. I want my comment section to blow up. Y'all also comment in my shit. Comment, comment, comment. Like and comment. Press the bell. Do it all for me. Once I get to 100 subscribers, I will be doing a giveaway. Then once I get to 1,000 subscribers, I will be doing I don't think how many people. Since it's 1,000, I do 5 winners. But for my 100 giveaway, I'll do two winners. 2 winners for 100 subscribers. 5 winners for 1,000 subscribers. 10,000. 10 subscribers. I will do 10 subscribers. And so on after that. Now once I get to 1,000,000, oh, that's a different story. I'm throwing a party. I'm throwing a party on my fans. My family better come. But this fringes is good. I'm halfway full. I enjoy my time talking to y'all, stuff like that. I'm not editing this video. I'm gonna post it just as it is, so you can see everything. Right, gotta stay the high. And I will be doing a video soon. Basically telling you guys. Basically telling you guys, like, about me more, like, even more, like, where I'm from, where I was raised.
Oh my God, that sandwich was so good. Y'all need to get y'all 4 for 4. It's a junior bacon cheeseburger. Get it.
So, yeah. I will be doing a day with Kwanisha, where I just vlog my life. Thank you for watching. Yeah. Also, if you guys have like things that you don't use, like toothpaste and pads, and that's brand new. Like toothpaste pads, personal items, and personal hygiene items and stuff like that. Clothes, shoes, and stuff like that. Food, and if you like, basically, if you got paid today, go donate to the Bahamas. Period. Hometown. Go fucking donate, cause they need it. Period. I'ma do my part. You do your part, and we good. Period. But yeah, for real, y'all go help them donate, show love, show support, because if it was us, they would do the same. And yeah, go help them out. Go help them out. If they need it. But yes, thank you guys for watching my video. Almost done eating. It's a little windy outside, but that's cool. I don't care. Thank you guys for watching this video. I truly appreciate what I'm saying, but I truly appreciate you guys for watching this video. Thank you. Like, comment, subscribe. Click the bell so you can get the updates when I drop my videos. I will be dropping 2 new videos this upcoming weekend.
What the fuck, girl?
I will be dropping a video. Not this video. This video is not included, but it will be 2 extra videos. 2 extra videos and stuff like that. And yeah. I'll be showing you guys the Life of Pony show, what I do on the weekend, and then I will do one what I do when I like work and stuff like that. So
No. Wait. I don't think y'all heard me. I'm finna do this over again. One more time.
Like, comment, subscribe, click that bell, and I am outie.
Tell me your stories, but don't leave out the lies, cause I know I got some problems and I'm open to mine, so we are